jump in. So about the last episode I did, it was shorter than I expected after doing editing and all that. It came out to be about 19 minutes, so I'm pretty happy about that. Buddy. All right. No, not again. Thank you. took the weapon though. Come on, man. Again? I told you, man. I told you. Let's go all the way tonight. a fighter. Allegory. Okay, so the king is in check. He still can move. That's two checks, so I don't know. By the way, for those wondering why it's checkmate, the rook checked the king, and he can't move this side or this side because the king is in the way, and then he can't move backwards because the queen is in the way, so the king is literally dead, so there you go, another allegory. And by the way, that was super obvious. You didn't know that you're just not playing chess, guys. bit around this point. I look at how I edit and everything, because I have three separate videos that I need to combine. Isn't it funny once you've played through like one puzzle game, you kind of know what to expect with the other ones? Especially Little Nightmares, because they put it so intuitively. I just wanna solve this one last little thing, or else it'll nag my fucking brain to death. They don't care, because they're out there living their best lives, you know? Okay, thanks for watching.